Why have a normal rearview mirror when this exists? It's called the Drive Sync, and it gives you fully functioning CarPlay along with a recorded dash cam and digital rearview mirror. And all you have to do is plug it into your cigarette port, strap it to your pre-existing rearview mirror, and connect via Bluetooth.